So, go back with me, if you please, to over 100 years ago, down to the plantations of Louisiana and Georgia and Alabama and Mississippi and Virginia and all the other places where crowds of slaves were gathered together. Imagine that after one day's hard work picking old master's cotton, picking cotton, now my pastor would look and he would see his brothers and sisters and he would know that they were in a deep and troubled state. So he would say to them, brothers and sisters, I know you're hard. I know you're tired. I know you're thirsty. I know you want to go inside the cabin and lay down and get yourself some sleep. Because at 4 in the morning, we got to get up and get back to that cotton patch. But there's something in my heart that I got to share with you. Something we need. We got a little bread, but we ain't got no roses. We need freedom. We need to talk about some important things. So come on out here. Get close to the stump. And that's you and me. Talk about what's on our mind.